Hi everyone, my name is Clement Fujitsung. I'm the tech lead of Kaolin, NVIDIA's Python toolkit for 3D deep learning. Let me give you an intro.
Kaolin is a PyTorch library with low-level CUDA optimized ops and higher-level features for convenient workflow. The GitHub repository contains examples that can easily show its core capabilities. Here we're going to select the tutorial folder that contains several Jupyter notebooks. Let's check this one. This tutorial is showing how to apply differentiable rendering and lighting with a method called spherical Gaussian. In this notebook, we are loading a mesh and its materials from an OBG file, which is a popular file format for 3D meshes, making a camera object from a camera position, look at coordinates, a vector, and other parameters, and use it to transform vertices to normalize device coordinates. Then generating the albedo using our differentiable rendering functions such as the differentiable rasterization and the texture mapping. The goal is to optimize light parameters from images. For this toy example, we are generating synthetic data just to show that it works. First, defining target spherical Gaussian parameters and implementing a function that applies diffuse lighting and specular lighting given the spherical Gaussian parameters. The ground truth are then displayed below. Finally, we initialize new spherical Gaussian parameters that will be optimized. The training loop is reusing the lighting function, and the loss is a mean square error loss on the render image. You can see below the rendering before and after optimization to verify that it properly converged.
That's just one example, but Kaolin library has many more features. Let me show you another one.
In this notebook, we explain the structured point clouds, SPC in short. An octree-based representation in Kaolin, useful for storing, processing, and rendering 3D sparse features. It starts with a simple introduction of the octree structure, and then begin by loading a mesh from an OBJ, from which points are then sampled with interpolated RGB colors from the materials. We then create the SPC from this point cloud. In the next subsections, we instantiate a camera and its rays to render the SPC with its fast ray tracing features that can be applied at any level of the octree. Features can be stored on the whole hierarchy, useful for nerve training or level of detail. The final section explains in detail the internal components of the structure point clouds, explaining the hierarchical ordering of the octree and the auxiliary tensors contained in the SPC to optimize the computation on GPU. If you're interested in seeing more tutorials, our documentation lists all of the available tutorials in the tutorial index and describes the covered features. And also goes further in introducing concepts such as our rendering pipeline or our camera classes. You also have fully detailed API documentation to cover absolutely every function and class that Kaolin implements. To install Kaolin, you can use a simple pip install command line following the instructions on the dedicated documentation page. Start now with Kaolin by clicking on the links in the description. Thank you for watching.